यहाँ एक थोड़ा नेचुरली ब्यूटी है बस।
जी जी, जी।
थोड़ा अलग थलग ताज़ा हवा, खुली आसमान, सिटी से अलग सा फीलिंग होता है बस।
हाँ जी।
After 22 hours of bus rides and hitchhiking, I have finally arrived in Chitkul. Chitkul is the last village of India, and this is my first stop on my way to Spiti Valley.
And this time I'm traveling solo. So जब आप solo travel करते हो, you meet a lot of incredible people around the way. And in Chitkul, I have met two incredible people. One is Rajan Bhaiya, and the second one is Saurabh Bhaiya. Rajan Bhaiya works for a tech company, and he is also a professional photographer. Saurabh Bhaiya is someone who has started a tech startup 6 years back, and he is also a certified life coach.
But during Ladakh trip, I learned that safety is everything, and it is the first thing.
So unless you are, you don't have an accident or an injury, you don't get conscious.
When I was True. Like in my early 20s, thank God I didn't come. मतलब मैं पता नहीं क्या क्या कर देता
था. I saw him ना. He simply jumped on the stones.
वही वही वही.
नहीं, have to be very careful. मतलब I was like super crazy. मतलब you won't believe like some 11, 12 years back when I went to Rishikesh. तो वहाँ जब राफ्टिंग कराते वो आपको बोलते एक टाइम पे आके कि जस्ट जंप इन टू द रिवर एंड एक्सपीरियंस द वाटर ऑल्सो. सो आई वॉज सो लाइक टू एक्साइटेड एंड ऑल्सो यू कैन से अ बिट नेम अ लॉट नेम कि मैडम ही हैड टू जंप. सो आई जस्ट जंप्ड एंड वो मेरे पकड़ा भी आई जस्ट जंप्ड एंड आई वॉज सो हैप्पी फॉर द फर्स्ट फ्यू सेकेंड. स्विम कर रहा हूँ, मजे कर रहा हूँ, एंड देन आई सडनली रियलाइज आफ्टर 5-6 सेकेंड थे मैं तो बहता जा रहा हूँ. और I can swim, so I tried to start swimming towards the raft, but मुझे लगा कि against the flow तो मैं नहीं कर सकता. So then I started going on the side, but I was being very careful with the rocks especially, क्योंकि मतलब you cannot hit the rocks, right? But then the raft guy was so super skilled, यार वो इतनी जल्दी आ गया मेरे पास, just in a matter of couple of seconds and just got me in.
Water हमको लगेगा वहाँ पे शायद. You do a lot of experimenting, and you are supposed to do it. You are supposed to experiment with yourself, with your life, so that you can make a conscious decisions. What is right for me, what's not. That's the whole point. You read something, you listen to somebody, and you can relate to that. You test it in your own life. मतलब it's all about experiencing, not knowing, right? And then you can make a decision. मतलब you know what's travel, और इतनी हरियाली है. And you like to go to the mountains, experience the fresh air. You see it on YouTube, but then when you actually go and experience it, वो अलग ही होता है ना. That's the whole point.
पता नहीं कुछ chain of events देखा या कुछ देखा. So I feel कि go with the flow. Go with the flow हमने पढ़ा था.
Correct.
लेकिन उसका meaning ऐसा है कि adjust, adapt, evolve. चलते रहो.
अगर आप अकेले हो ना तो हिचहाइक करने में आसानी होती है, फिर लोग दे देते हैं. अदरवाइज जब आप ग्रुप में ट्रैवल कर रहे हो तो कौन ही बैठा
है. जैसे अभी मेरे को जहाँ भी हिचहाइक ये ऐसा मिला ना, हम लोग 3-4 ही लोग अकेला.
फिर भी
दिया। लकी हो मेरे साथ जब ग्रुप रहता ना, अगर हम सोलो भी इकट्ठे हो गए ना गलती से तो नहीं मिला लिफ्ट।